459 divided by 3. 4 is not less, therefore with 4. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 4 but not greater. 3 multiply by 2, 6. 6 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 3. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 4 minus 3 is 1. Next. 15. 3 multiply by 6, 18. 18 is greater. Multiply by 5, 15. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 15 minus 15, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 here. Okay. 9. 3 multiply by 3, 9. Subtract 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 459 divided by 3 is 153. Okay.